And the next part is way harder than this. Ah! Blech. You just have to be fast. Oh! And I wasn't fast. And I love the high octane of this game. Ah, yeah. I waited too long. Yeah, it's probably the most clever puzzle game I've ever played. This game kinda? Oh, when did I say kinda? I probably just said it just now and didn't realize what I said. Sorry. Ah, I ran out of bullets. Fuck. You gotta pay attention to your bullets, man. And I love how you can throw. See, if you pay attention to your bullets, you know when to throw it. Ah, yeah. Yeah, it is action stealth. It's also, like I said, one of the most clever puzzle games I've ever played. Ah, bleh. And it's also random. There's not just one way to do this. Ah! Fuck it, let me try melee. Fuck you, dog. Okay. Oh, no. Let's get the gun. Ah! Ah! Yeah. Ah! You have to. I have to move that. I have to move this around more. That's the problem. I need to. You should use targeting, but also you need to. Ooh, that was close. Bam! Oh my god, I love high octane shit like that. It's fucking awesome. Oh, and I killed that guy already. Okay, let's switch guns. I'm gonna do the machine gun right now, and I have two pistols here, so I'm good on weapons. Luckily, the machine gun isn't as loud as the shotgun. I'm not ready for the big assholes yet. Oh, here comes one. That's why, because you have to pump so much fucking bullets into them. Ugh, man, I have to breathe a little bit. Okay. Reloaded my pistol, I'm ready to go. Got this dog. Fuck you, dog. Piece of shit. Took out those assholes. Okay, we're doing good. I should probably take out these fucks up here now. Oh my god, fucking hell. Can I hit that? I can't target him. Fuck. I can't. Damn it. Killed that guy. Okay, there's not many left. I should probably change weapons. Yeah. This fucking door. Fuck this fucking door. Yes! About fucking time. I got it. Okay, now I need to switch weapons again. I need to switch to a full weapon. Let's do the pistol. Okay, this is the final part of this fucking level. I know because I beat it last night. And there's a fuck up there. I knew that. I know where all these guys are because I spent like half an hour on this level last night. Ah. I didn't think that would work. Come on, asshole. Where you at? There you are. Oh, shit. Shit. Yeah. Damn it. I have to pull those guys over here. Or you can try this. Watch this. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, no! God damn it. I don't know if we're on Steam together. What's your name? I'll add ya. Mr. Suspense? I don't think we are. Ugh. They put that guy farther away this time because he used to be closer. He would usually attack you right away. I'm not playing on Steam. I do have this game on Steam, but I'm playing on my PS4. Alright. Okay, cool. Well, I'll add you later, man. Actually, yeah, I'll add ya in a bit. If I die, I'll add ya real quick. Thanks for that, man. Oh god, I love the atmosphere and everything in this game. It's so fucking hardcore. And that's what I mean. If you shoot them fast enough, you can get them before anyone before anyone notices. That never works, but oh, that, okay, now I can switch weapons. Have to switch. Oh no! God damn it! I got stuck. Fuck me. Yeah. You have to keep your distance from the fat guy unless you have the shotgun. That's the only way you can kill him up close. Blech. Just wait for that asshole. Well, I took out those guys. Yeah, it took me a while to come up with that circling strat. It's that's why it's good to target, so you can do shit like that. I gotta kill that shotgun guy in the middle room. I gotta fucking target him. It's just because I've played this level so many fucking times already. There, got it. Now just got his melee buddies. Ah, got him. Nice. There's a dog. There's a dog. Hey, dog. You're dead, dog. Fuck you, dog. Normally, I don't like... Oh, the... God, I forgot about the fucking windows. God damn it. I was waiting for that asshole. That was dumb. God, that dog's so fucking fast. Oh, shit. After you play this game enough, you get used to all the angles and shit. Ugh. This game is really a homicide simulator. Or maniac simulator. If you want to learn how to be a sociopathic killer, this is the game you play. Because it's a strategy game for killing. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. I didn't have... You have to have just enough... Oh, fuck. Oh! Ooh! That was close. Gonna try something. I don't. Oh, it almost worked. Not quite. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't want to pull the fat man yet because I don't have the gun for it. Okay, I got him. Oh, shit. Please. Bring me a shotgun, motherfucker. Thank you. I love how he just like goes like wobbles before he falls down. That's awesome. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh no! Oh! I panicked and my hand wasn't on the trigger like it should have been. Oh, fuck. Where's the guy with the shotgun? This is actually one of the hardest levels in the game, so I'm not doing too shabby. That was funny. Ah. God damn, how'd I pull that shit off? That was fucking awesome. Usually if you do something awesome in this game, it means you're gonna get fucked soon. Hey buddy, what's up buddy? How's it going buddy? Bye buddy. Hey buddy, what's up buddy? Bye buddy. Okay, oh goddamn, there's so many fucking guys though. I need a shotgun. There we go. Okay, so we have to go down below. Okay, at least I cleared them out. Bam! Okay. I believe... Oh, there's still... Fuck. Come on, target, fucking thing. There you go. Oh, there's still so many. We have to get them away from each other. Fuck. Okay, I believe this is the last guy, I hope. Can't see up there, so I don't know. Yes! Fuck yeah, motherfucker! Fuck yeah! I did it! I did it way faster than I did last night. Last night, I spent like 90 minutes on this, and this time I spent 45, so still a long time, so... But goddamn this level! Fuck! Ugh, I'm just so happy now. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Now, let's hope I don't incur the same glitch as I did before. Which is, I got stuck on the wall when you go up these stairs. That wall right there. Oh my god. Fuck that fucking wall. I should grab the machine gun. God damn it. The next level is supposed to be even harder, I'm told. It's supposed to be... The next level is supposed to be the hardest level in the game, so... Fucking hell. Holy shit! Should really wait for backup. Yeah, no shit. I just, like, killed, like, 40 people. I love his attitude. He's like, man, I just killed like 40 bad guys. What the fuck do you want from me? I should have waited for backup. Fuck you guys. Fuckers. Okay. Yeah! Fuck yeah! Mofo be crazy, yeah. Well, yeah, you'd be crazy if you just killed 40 people. I think that would make anyone go crazy. Even a professional killer, that would make you go crazy. If you killed 40 people within 45 minutes, yeah. That would make you go fucking insane. Ugh. Oh, that was so fucking satisfying. And now we're gonna do the next level, which will probably take like 3 hours, but from what I've heard. Whoa. You must have ate a lot if you got an endless stream of spew coming out, bro. What's this? Please don't make me do it again. Oh my god, fucking hell. All eyes will be on you now. All right, good job, Johnson. That's gross, man. If you sprayed someone in the privates, yeah, that's what it would look like, but still, it's fucking, yeah, that guy's like barfing. Is there anything else over here? I wonder if you can just walk off screen. No, you can't. I don't want to glitch the game anyways. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's see what else is going on. Like I said, the next level is supposed to be fucking insane. Oh shit, it's these guys. These crazy assholes. Okay. What's this? More drugs? Oh, the new masks. Oh, they're all roosters. Ooh. I think they're on radios or something, so. Oh, that woman is one of these crazy assholes. That's weird. And who's this guy in the corner? He doesn't do anything. Is he dead? Oh. Oh, okay, so that links the stories together. 'Cause that woman stole his money and then these guys beat the fuck out of him. Oh, the guy on the phone is the mob boss that the guy who, this is going to be hard to explain, that guy's phone that he stole was from a former employee of a mob boss, and the mob boss is on the phone right now, so. Okay, so they're linking all the stories together. That's pretty good. So it's not just like doing random shit. All right. Death Wish. Ooh. I think this is a boss level. Yeah, fuck you too, man. Nice. Oh, I'm playing this guy. Nice. I love this, that he can do this. Alright. Let's... Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay.